Allosaurus's lunch.
It has giant teeth! High place. Well, that was entertaining. We are to conquer Kahmunrah. We need every last ingot. Snag that. Got it.
A boy.
Guide the Anubi to free the prize.
Anubi?
The jackal-headed servants, fool.
They're eager to play. Can't you tell?
It's urgent. No need to be hurtful.
Simple enough. You direct the Anubi to arrange the columns and make three portraits.
That's it?
When in Rome, the loser would be fed to the lions.
How about this time we not do as the Romans do?
The animal ingot allows one to tame and befriend wild animals.
Okay, first select the jackal guy, then the stone I want moved, then the spot where I want it moved to. All right.
Remove stones and set them in front of the Anubis statues when we need to rearrange things.
Yeah, I need to rotate them in the right order too?
Be patient, Larry. When you rotate a stone, the stone stacked on top of it will rotate as well.
Thank you.
stones and set them in front of the Anubis statues when we need to rearrange things.
Ah, I need to rotate them in the right order too?
Be patient, Larry. When you rotate a stone, the stones stacked on top of it will rotate as well. And set them in front of the Anubis statues when we need to rearrange things.
I need to rotate them in the right order too?
Be patient, Larry. When you rotate a stone, the stones stacked on top of it will rotate as well.
How's my hair? Is there enough butter in it? So, crocodile got your tongue?
Larry. Do you know who this is?
Where's the tribute? There's supposed to be a tribute. People on their knees, peacocks, spices, jars of gold. Who are you? The floor sweeper?
Octavius, scion of Rome. At your service, my lady.
Larry Daley, guardian of the tablet of Kahmunrah, and you are...
Cleopatra, queen of queens. That old tablet again. Boring. But I know its special secret.
It's a secret? What is it?
Nope. First, bring me tribute. A diamond, yeah. Fit for a queen. I seen one here somewhere.
A great secret for a great jewel. Sounds fair to me. Plus, she's been tricky. The great queen demands the gem, Larry!
Gate looks pretty rusty. I bet it wouldn't take much to knock it over. Oh, these guys again? Maybe I should use the animal.
On right there.
gotta make a, let's see, a ramp. No way to open that gate right now. We'll have to try again later. Get the rhino up there somehow. killer tiger. You're a sleepy, adorable kitty.
Let's hang on to this.
Uka!
A giant diamond.
Uka!
Uka! Uka!
All right, great idea. First the wheel, now this.
All right, time to take this rock back to Cleopatra.
The Pharaoh ingot is the key to the tablet's power. Before you put the ingot into the tablet, flip the tablet over and pop in the gold thingy from the back. That's how you reverse the spell.
Come again?
Flip the flipping tablet! You got sand in your ears or something?
Huh. I was expecting something a little more, you know, mystical.
Not my problem. You can go away now. Buzz off. Dismissed! Bye-bye!
I bet the animal ingot might help settle this big girl down. That's true. I bet the animal ingot might help settle this big girl down.
Smells worse than month-old long johns in here. Is that a rat? Hey, Gigantor!
Jedediah!
You gotta save it.
My sword is yours, Larry.
Thanks. You just have some paper cuts. Maybe it wasn't out of time.
Let us up.